Yes, it's hard to live, and it'll be a long time before the shit starts again.